Welcome to Professor's Garage. Does it sound familiar? When servicing the rear brake on a Toyota or Lexus, you may have to put it in the service mode to disengage the electric parking brake. Depending on the vehicle and the tools that you have, there are different ways to do it. Today, I'm going to show you three methods to enter into the service mode so that you can perform your rear brake services. The first option to enter brake service mode is to use the bidirectional scan tool if you happen to have one. Connect your scanner to the OBD port on your vehicle. I use an XTool scanner. Start the car and follow the menu to select the vehicle for electric parking brake services. Select Enter Maintenance or Service Mode. Once you confirm, you'll hear a whining sound from the rear to disengage and retract the motor. Now it's in the service mode with the parking brake light flashing slowly. Once the brake job is done, you can hit Exit Maintenance and you will hear the motor sound again to re-engage the parking brake. Now back to normal operations with the solid light. The second option is to follow a recent Toyota Lexus procedure. This may or may not work on your vehicle, so do some more research or test it to see if it works. With foot off the brake, press the start-stop button for once or twice. Now with your foot on the brake, within 8 seconds, pull the parking brake 3 times and then push it 3 times. Now push and hold the parking brake. And if you hear a whining sound from the rear brake, it's working. Continue to hold until it stops. And if it works, you will be able to compress the brake piston easily later on. If it does not, do not force it. We have to use the third method here. This method doesn't work on my vehicle and it only turns the automatic mode off. If none of the above works, the third option is to use the 12-volt DC power to retract the parking brake motor. You need a battery like this to provide a 12-volt DC output. After you remove the connector from the brake motor on the caliper, you'll see two pins on the motor. Clamp one wire of the DC output to one pin and touch the other wire of the DC output to the other pin. And you will hear a whining sound, either to retract or push out the piston. To make sure we are retracting the piston correctly, put on the brake piston pressing tool and lightly engage it. So connect the DC power to run the motor, and if it pushes the piston out to compress the pressing tool, then it's in the wrong direction. In this case, reverse the connections and you should be able to retract and compress the piston. Again, do not force it. If you run the motor in the right direction, you should be able to in the end fully retract and compress the piston. Okay, these are three methods to enter the service mode. If any of these works for you, you will then be able to proceed to service your rear brakes. I hope this video is helpful and informative. Until the next time, may the Lord bless you and give you peace. 平安.